Well, once again, I recommend getting started by drawing the finite state machine. So on A or on B, we go over to state 2, and we could end there because this is optional. Or on C or D, we could go to state 3 and end there. Here at the top, I've encoded the edges. From state 1 on A, we go to state 2. From state 1 on B, we go to state 2 as well, A or B. From state 2 on C, we go to state 3. From state 2 on D, we go to state 3. And both states 2 and 3 are accepting. And then down here, I have three test cases. AC, which should be accepted. AX, which should not. X has no business in this regular expression. And just B alone, which should be fine because the CD part is optional. Let's go see. And we get exactly the output we were expecting. True, false, true. Now, you might have been tempted to have a CD self loop back to 2 instead of this right-hand side of the finite state machine. However, this self loop changes the meaning to A or B CD star. If you have the self loop, ACC is accepted, ACC, and it shouldn't be. So the self loop is not the right way to go.